Good morning, Dunker Middle School. I'm Lauren. You didn't know that already. No, why did I say that? Anyways, today is Friday, October 21st, and here are some of your morning announcements. So, yesterday we completed our panorama surveys in Ready, Set, Go. If you did not complete one, If you did not complete one, or you are having trouble completing one, please let your teachers know. Thanks. We're getting close to the end of the quarter, so if you are missing any assignments, please contact your teachers about that so you don't fail. Congratulations to the boys soccer team who won 5-0 against Olean. Sir Anthony Petey led the way with 3 goals. Nice. Congratulations to the girls for tying Olean 2 on Tuesday, I think it was. 1-1. Goal scored by me. Not that it matters. We almost got another one. 3 people trying to kick it in. It was great, but sadly it didn't work out. Anyways, that's all we have for the basic announcements. So here's a quick announcement from Mr. Burnside and then our riddle of the day.
EMS Student Council wants you. It's time to get involved with some big events at Dunkirk Middle School, and running for one of our elected positions is the right way to get started. Are you an energetic and dependable 8th grader? We need your help to help lead our school in these tough times and run for president and vice president of the student council. Are you a 7th grader that sometimes wishes you had more control over what happens in school? It's time to get involved by running for treasurer and secretary. 6th graders, you can't run for a position this year, but there's still plenty of decisions you can help get involved in by just joining Student Council. Ask your Ready, Set, Go teacher for the Google Classroom code today and help make fun things happen at DMS. Our first activity of Student Council this year is hosting a virtual Spirit Week. Each day next week, you're encouraged to dress to the theme and upload a picture of yourself to our Google Photos page. We will use the best and most creative pictures to create short videos each day showcasing our DMS spirit. Monday will be Pajama Day. Tuesday is Crazy Hat, Hair, and Outfit Day. Wednesday is Sports Jersey Day. Thursday is Wear Maroon and White Day. And Friday is Halloween Costume Day. Your Ready, Set, Go teachers will have the Google Photo link next week for you to upload your awesome spirit pictures.
What has 4 eyes but can't see?
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Please fill out the Google form to submit to your Ready, Set, Go's answers to the riddle of the day. Next, we have Friendship of the Week, followed by one of our new teachers here at Dunkirk Middle School, Mr. Phillips. After, we would like to wish some of the students here a happy birthday.
What's your DMS? I hope that you had another fantastic week. I love today not only because it's Friday, but because I get to announce this week's excellent French student of the week, and that is Diana Ramirez-Roman. Diana has been doing outstanding work by always giving her 100% best effort. She makes contact consistently to ask questions and will attend extra help meetings when needed. I'm so proud of you, Diana. Keep up the excellent work and watch for your certificate and prize in the mail.
Buenos días, mi gente. Soy Señor Phillips y soy nuevo maestro aquí en Dunkirk Middle School. Formo parte del equipo CESA como maestro de inglés como nuevo idioma, o sea, ANL. Solo quería introducirme un poco y decirle un poco sobre mí. Pues me gradué de la Universidad de Fredonia en mayo de 2020. Viví en España por un rato. durante el verano soy socorrista. Me encanta hanguear con la familia en la playa y jugar a la pelota con el perro. También, número C, la más importante, me encanta cocinar. Así que si quieren que cocine algo, mándame la receta, por favor. También quería decirles que estoy para ayudarles con cualquier cosa que necesiten. Me encanta mostrar a un estudiante cómo aprende, o sea, de dónde empieza, a dónde llega y realmente mostrarle lo que aprendió. Y como dijo la señorita Justinger el otro día, incluso si no estás en mi equipo, siempre estoy disponible y preparado para ayudarte con cualquier cosa. Espero lo mejor para todos ustedes con este año escolar y recuerden que todos estamos juntos en esto, ¿ok? Siempre hagan su mejor esfuerzo y no se rindan. Esta ya la tienen. Ok, adiós, gracias.
If you see any of those students in your virtual class today, be sure to wish them a happy birthday. That is all for today at Dunkirk Middle School. We are going to close with Riley giving us a prediction of the Sunday's Bills game. Let's hope it's actually on Sunday this time, Mr. Gerald. But first, here's Mr. Gerald playing A Roulette with Mrs. Green and Miss Mistretta. Enjoy your weekend.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds.
Yep, we can start now.
The brightness of the day, dogs at night. And I think to myself,
that was so hard.
Oh, you better slam it.
That's gonna hurt. Oh, okay, come on.
It's 1-1.
Uh-oh.
The colors of the rainbow.
Already done. Oh, God.
Are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands.
All right, we're totally tired.
It's over. Miss Mistretta won. Miss Green.
At least I live closer.
Thanks for playing.
This is true.
I think to myself, what a wonderful
I'm your new announcer for the Buffalo Bills game, and I'm definitely not the same guy that keeps doing this exact same thing every single announcement. Anyway, the Buffalo Bills game is at 1 o'clock on Sunday. They are going against possibly the worst team in the NFL, the New York Jets. Now, we're all thinking that my predictions have not been right any time lately, but this time, the Bills will win. I guarantee it. The score I predict is going to be a shutout, 21-0. Buffalo beats them, most likely. I mean, they are the Jets. Stay tuned. Go Bills!